And then sometimes with these guys, I will comb up these little hairs right here. As you can see, he licked them back into his mouth. So sometimes I'll comb them up or I'll take them up with my fingers. And I'll hold it between my two fingers so that he can't put his tongue in there or his, I can't cut his lips. And I'll just trim up those little hairs. That way they're not going to be all wet. Oliver, you have a really long tongue. So, come here. Let's show them the difference. So we just want to get the ones that are going to stay wet. And they can be very quick and unexpected with their tongue. So if you can hold your fingers there, get him to stop licking a little bit, he's not going to have all those hairs that are going to get discolored.